I'm an innocent man, Your Honor, and I have always been an innocent man, Your Honor. Y'all convicted and had a wrong man in prison, and that y'all still have somebody that's on the loose that's right now that killed someone, and that family out there running free, and I didn't deserve any of that stuff that y'all did to me.
I want to say thank you, Your Honor, because in 27 years, I've been fighting for my life.